Year-end review, take one. Here we go. Hey guys, what's up? My name is Eddie Oliver Smith, and this is my year-end review. I have had a fantastic, fantastic year, and I thought, why not make a fun little video showing off everything I've done this year? So the beginning of January, unfortunately, started out pretty depressing, but it got better. And I officially came out to you guys.
I'm gay, surprise, if you didn't know.
And I couldn't be happier living as who I am now. So thanks for all the support and thanks for all the love this year. I announced that
I wrote a book
to give myself advice, to talk to myself and to let myself know that it's gonna be all right.
Whether you're dealing with identity issues, sexual orientation, self-esteem, body image, all encompassing.
This is 6 months of writings. Right here, it's about 150 pages.
Here's to the selfie love that you all out there can find that little bit of you that can love yourself because you're amazing.
That's the book.
And then in March, I went on this personal journey to help rediscover myself. I started writing, hiking, climbing, connecting with nature, and just trying to find my place in the world and let the universe guide me and my spirit to where I needed to be. I slept on the floor in Denver Airport. And then I found out that I was graduating a year early from college. And then in June, I moved to my first place and my first own apartment, which has now become a studio, basically. And basically June, July, and August was all me working on one of the biggest, most personal projects to date, which was my book, where I totally met a bunch of cool people in LA. And thanks to Cole's crew, they literally gave me so much support this year, and I'm so thankful, and it's so crazy that happened. So in October, I started writing my first web series. In November.
That's the piece of top secret information I was given to it.
Thank you, come on.
By the CIA.
Lay down, the CIA.
They told me about you.
I freaking shot my first web series pilot with a bunch of crew members as a director and a producer.
They have no idea.
Oh my freaking gosh, what is my life?
Thank you.
I shot the web series in 360 degrees and traditional.
Thing is, everybody just wants to have a good time, right?
And now it's December. I'm still alive, I'm still living here. And when you're watching this, I've now turned 21. I feel like just yesterday I was a little teenager and now I'm a college student and then I'm gonna be a post-college graduate. I feel like my senior year went at the blink of an eye and I enjoyed every single moment of it. It tears me up and makes me so emotional because I've met so many amazing people the last two years I've been in school, and I've done so many amazing things. It was just such an amazing experience. Life was a literal roller coaster. Lots of ups and downs and lefts and rights and turns, but it made me who I am today. And finally, there has been one thing that I have been holding off on all this time, and it makes me so excited and so emotional, and I get chills on my spine and I freak out. But I am so excited to announce that I, Eddie Oliver Smith, will be moving to Los Angeles in February. It's so crazy and it's so amazing, and I never thought, I feel like it was just yesterday that I was saying that I wanted to be out there, and most of you guys thought I was out there, but I've lived in Chicago all my life, and the fact that I'm up and moving and starting my career and starting this life after college out in Los Angeles is crazy. So I hope that you guys will look forward to that, and I'll be looking forward to that. And if you're still wondering just who I am, hi, my name is Eddie Oliver Smith, and I'm a digital video producer. And this is my crazy world. Here's to 2017, and to future me, and to future all of you guys, let's kick some. Thanks for watching so much. Don't forget to click subscribe, because I may just be making videos when I'm out there in LA. You never know. Life's crazy. I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's crazy because I am moving to LA. I lost my voice because it's been a long, long video. Peace, love, and positivity.